was not only a diplomat, he was not only a supreme pontiff, he was a man of prayer. It was obvious when you met him. Here you are facing a deeply spiritual man.
He was a saintly pontiff. When they say that he did nothing to save the Jews, historical documents prove otherwise.
His dilemma was, how does he speak out without endangering them even further? He went to the edge of risk again and again.
Pius's judgment was that he'd be killing more Jews as well as Catholics by speaking out in a fiery way.
So there is this pattern of diplomatic caution, but also very early on, immediately concrete gestures on a local level to do what was possible to try to mitigate the effects of Nazi policies.
Purtroppo si è fatto una leggenda nera nei suoi confronti, parlando del silenzio in rapporto alla Shoah. Questa è una leggenda nera che non ha il benché minimo fondamento storico.
The Pope's a man trying to do the right thing, make the right decisions, in the middle of this horror going on around him, who did save hundreds of thousands of lives.
Our Talmud says if you save a single life, it is if you save the whole world. You're assured of the rewards in the world to come. He saved more than a single life.
The real beginning of the kind of anti-Pius XII sentiments didn't come from a Jew at all. It came from Rolf Hochhut, who was a German.